Welcome back to another episode of Song of the Deep, Internet friends. It's a very special episode. Thanks to your generous donations, we are able to fly in our top donator, the Motrain. As always, our episodes are sponsored by a local alcohol dispensary. Today's dispenser is the Kraken. Can anyone see that? No. That is a black spice rum. It is going to help us find Dad, that asshole. Dad's more of a vodka man. He says it gets the anger out. Really just takes it out on us. Fucking asshole. Motrain's lived with us a couple years, and he's seen Dad's wrath. Alright, last we left, we were in the mall. Can't really do much in the mall right now. So we need to make our way over there. So we need to go up to the fast travel spot.
X marks the spot.
X marks the spot. I died here like 4 or 5 times earlier today. Oh, this looks promising.
You just gotta slash your way through.
Oh, no, no, that's instant death.
No,
I've died a bunch of times just, okay, yeah, I purchased that. Oh yeah, last time we left, I got this sonar that's gonna be super useful when I eventually stop dying to all these places. See, these stupid jellyfish don't even bother me anymore, they're just more of an annoyance. I wish these sharks were more in the game. Alright, found a fast travel. We need to be under the sea. Marrow's ruins. Marrow's that whore that's trying to steal our dad away from mom.
Succubus.
Real sucky bitch. I'm gonna use this. I don't know how that just appeared, but I'll take it. I'm gonna find all the secrets in this game at some point. They got blue balls. They tried to give it to me. I ain't have no problems with the women.
Those deep sea blue balls.
These deep blue sea balls? Boom! Hey, that's a class you can use at home. Share that with your friends. Alright. I'm gonna use my shrink form. Run down and grab that. It's a quick 50. Now I'm just killing people for the principle of it. They've bullied me for long enough. Right into that. Stupid narwhal getting in the fray. Help me out, buddy. Alright, there's. I don't know what he needs. I don't know what this person needs. But he's. He's like a dumb bird, just keeps running into glass.
Maybe if I go through.
So let's check out what the X wants. Because X gonna give it to you. Oh, I know. These switches require a little sonar to interact with.
As Marin figured that out today, too. The Forbidden City. The clockwork seahorse warned her to stay away. But she had come this far and would not turn back.
The seahorse doesn't want us to go into the Forbidden City. But you know what? Just don't give a shit.
Meryn was ambushed by Fomori sentinels.
Oh no, not sentinels.
They launched their torpedoes at the defenseless clockwork seahorse.
What?
Meryn watched in horror as
seahorse genocide.
Body was blasted into pieces.
Absolutely nothing.
lifeless and dull, to the sea floor.
Who gave these seahorses to sentience?
Merrin turned back to face the deadly sentinels.
So it's up to me. It's time to get revenge. Boom! Get some. Make quick work of that. I stalloned him. I want your corpse. Give me your corpse. Forbidden City. Alright, so I need to find some fish that'll help me swim through that. None seem to be available.
What are those things called? Cuddle pups?
Cuddle pups. Oh, what is that? Is that the... Oh, nope. You're not gonna catch me. Alright, maybe you will catch me. We need all the coins or bits, whatever the hell these people use. We get out of your grip. It's so much easier having this stupid sonar finding these secrets. I was running around like an idiot before. Pretty much. Well, this ain't the place to be. Oh, I'm smarter than the average bear. I don't have any clue how to open these yet. I got this charge beam, but no, I had for the longest time. One day I'll figure this out. Hopefully I can use this. Nope. Eventually the game will just give me everything I need to open all the secrets, but I'm impatient and I want it now.
Sometimes you just gotta have that Oompa Loompa now.
For real. Little crab man, you gonna help me?
The forbidden city of the Fomori.
Forbidden city.
With immeasurable riches. This was the lost city of gold from her father's songs.
It's gonna be so much nicer having two people or another person to help me figure out these stupid puzzles because I'm an idiot. You should have seen me earlier today.
Just those mirror puzzles.
Man, the puzzles earlier today was just nothing but mirrors. I'm like, son of a bitch. I know Corey's just sitting here laughing at me.
I missed it. I didn't watch it yet.
Oh, that's right. Release your secrets to me. That's not a secret. You're trying to trick me.
Oh. A
little Pandora's box opened over here.
That's, Akbar would be proud
that
of that one.
That is not what I thought was going to happen. I got something for them. There we go.
Those Mom Calamari would have warned you about this one.
It's a trap.
Does it have more in it?
I don't know. Is that just what's on the outside, just to adorn it?
Maybe.
Because they got money to burn in this weird city? Oh. Finally another fast travel spot.
I mean, some people do decorate the outside of the box.
I don't know what to do about these lava vents.
Up above the heart of the city lay the munitions factories. The weapon stockpiles were stacked in endless columns, awaiting a war that never came. Whatever had become of the Fomori, it must have been sudden and unexpected.
So this is just a weapons facility. We're like exploring Saddam's weapons facility. What is that? How do I blow this up? It was actually surprisingly easy to aim the stupid harpoon. These enemies just don't stop in this game. They also never learn their lesson that I'm gonna destroy them. I am the destroyer of worlds.
I don't think I've destroyed worlds.
Countries, like civilizations, yeah.
Mostly toilets.
Mostly toilets. Yeah.
That's where I thrive.
That's your domain. Oh, well, thank you for letting us pass. Stupid machine. What is powering all this shit underwater? Oh, shit. More puzzles.
Despite its cold and ruthless nature, Fomori weaponry was sometimes quite beautiful.
This better not be a bomb you're having
even
me push.
Even their deadly, round warheads pulsed with a mesmerizing glow. Fomori warheads were designed to trigger on sound or light. They were sturdy enough to be pushed around, but a single sonar pulse or a strong beam would activate the detonator.
Okay. Oh, no. I see what's happening here. Are you really talking about dead in a time like this when we're messing with weapons of mass destruction? So somehow we gotta get that stupid thing across.
Looking over?
Yeah.
Push real fast. Let's launch over it.
Let's launch over it. Hey, that actually worked.
Got him.
That actually worked.
Now watch it. There's a current. It's gonna push it up.
Oh, first try. Like, no problem whatsoever. That'll put you right where you belong.
Like a glove.
The vast riches and ever-turning gears of the Forbidden City came with their own cost. Poisonous black soot poured out in unending columns, gradually filtering its way into
this place
every
is just
part
straight polluted.
Of the sea. Statue heads. Legends of the Hidden Temple, Silver Monkey.
Whoever made this game is all about that monkey.
They really are, man. They got it bad for that monkey. Oh. So bad. missed anything. Oh man. Alright, mate. Screw you and your feeble attempts to mess with me. These stupid fish don't stand a chance. Just keep running into this thing.
Free money right there.
I'll take it. I don't know where you need to be. Did that just fall from the sky? Get another one to fall from the sky? And do I even need to be in that area? Who left all these just bombs laying around? What kind of warlord would even do such a thing?
Nick Cage.
Or you think our dad is Nick Cage? Whatever that is. Is this one long ass? Oh, I think I see what's happening here. Might have to blow up this wall. Alright, gotta blow this one up. So we spawn a new one. Get out. I still want to know how this girl can breathe forever. They have not addressed that at all.
The shell.
That's not how that works.
The shell around the neck holds
that is
infinite what? Oxygen.
Like, it's you're really asking me to suspend my disbelief on this one.
Oh, it's a stretch.
Just a small one, then. Blow up sesame.
Nice.
We need all the help we can get. Like any good plan.
What'd you do today? Oh, nothing much. Just swam around underwater for infinite amounts of time. Pushing bombs everywhere.
Just looking for Dad again. Him and his sea buddies got lost underwater again. He keeps saying he's going to find himself, but really I just think he's trolling for mermaid ass. Keeps talking about this mermaid tender. He's like, Dad, you're just getting scammed. You know they're all just dudes. He never wants to listen. Part of me thinks that's what he's into, but he's just afraid to admit it. Another one of the many reasons why Mom left. Oh, fuck. This is a lot crazier with getting shot at from both angles. This is a lot wilder the second time around. Oh, I gotta do all this stupid shit again. Alright, I'm gonna save after I get the treasure this time. I keep forgetting to save a lot of the time. You know what? We're thinking about this wrong. Maybe this is the girl from Waterworld, and she's looking for Kevin Costner. I feel like we should have been drinking Kraken the entire time we're playing this game. It's the only one that, like, it fits the motif.
You feel more connected.
Yeah. It fits better with the narrative of the story. We better fight a Kraken at some point.
All we got is water spiders.
Giant water spiders. Again, I don't know how they survive underwater, but...
Have you seen those spiders that got big old air sacs on their
body? Yeah, that's true. Alright. Maybe there's like a safe spot. No, they went straight into this. Dodge. I think we broke the head. Alright, we broke the head. What is this? Ice shot?
That's what those magma ones.
Yeah.
Discovered an old Fomori device that looked like a metal coil, but was cold to the touch. She integrated it into her sub to see what it would do.
I need something that can bust through that. Maybe I can get this fella to shoot at me. Nah, these stupid things, you need a bomb of some kind to get them to blow up. So not useful over here. Oh, ice shot, baby. Perfect. That worked out exceptionally well.
Frigid blasts of tine had a strange effect on the objects that they hit. As the water froze around them, they became temporarily buoyant.
That's fun. Where does it go?
Take it all the way up.
Oh, I get it. I see, we gotta...
Place it all the way up.
All the way to the top.
This is why, too.
This is why you came along for this. I need a skipper. I need a number two. Oh.
Oh, fast travel.
Yeah, for real. See, there's always a solution. There's always a simple solution. Crabman's gonna be happy to see us. There's always money in the banana stand. I'm afraid I blew myself.
Instead of the head.
Yeah, it makes sense. It makes more sense than the head. There we go. And there's a secret in here? You gotta be kidding me. Give me that 50. We are racking up cash.
Road to 2,000.
Oh, we hit the 2,000 mark on the last episode without you. I'm sorry, man. For all those at home, you can catch up on the back episodes. Oh, we did that area. Do we need to go straight down? What's the plan? That's right.
Too much.
I'm just stuck in the crevice. Probably need to blow more shit up and down here. Well, I think it's going to be too much of a hassle to mess with it right now. Plus, I don't even know how to open up those. Wait, what's up with this electrified current?
Oh, that just looks terrifying.
This wasn't a part of the brochure. Dad never told me about the electrified nonsense. See, it's harder now because I can't use...
Can't use that sonar.
Sonar. I mean, this is only for like 15, but I'll take it. Secret's a secret. Oh, we done did blew this up already. Stop worrying about Dad. Stop worrying about yourself. Oh, that's how we get up there. That makes sense. Oh, no. Maybe we should have done the other one first. That makes sense. God damn it.
That hurts.
That one hurts hard. Oh, fuck. Well, now we get another shot to...
You only get one shot.
One shot to make your mark on this world.
Do not miss a chance.
You only got one chance to miss a chance to blow. Opportunity knocks. Gotta lose yourself in the music the moment you want it. Little Eminem to motivate us today.
Alright.
I'm using the wrong one. Just wasting my time energy. Let's go for the secret this time. I mean, if you've seen previous episodes, you know. I got issues with puzzles. This is par for the course. Oh. God! I didn't realize that it blew up.
Third chance. Third time's a charm here.
I need more Kraken.
You're not truly in the zone yet?
No, not yet. We're getting there. We are on track. Let's put it that way. Good news is I saved this time, so I don't have to do this stupid shit over again. Not yet, at least.
Freeze it right here.
Hit it with that sonar, baby. Which one?
Down the Periscope.
Oh, yes. 100% yes. One of the best movies ever made.
What is it, definitely? No. The opposite, sir. It's extremely good here. I'm very trustworthy. I'm missing.
What do you have tattooed on this dick? Welcome aboard.
Welcome aboard.
Nope, that's the wrong button. I don't even know what I'm doing at this point.
Left, right, maybe.
I wish there was cheat codes.
Quick enough.
Nope. I feel like...
You gotta hit it before it gets all the way.
Yeah. I need to not shoot it a second time. I'm about to run out of time energy to begin with.
Sonar. Boom.
it got hit even earlier. That's a long fuse. Yeah. They got us in a kill box. The problem is, they're trapped in here with me. I really want to know what the vendetta is against me. Is it just like
what
a...
What is going on?
It's just like a personal thing y'all got? I like how now you have to fight things with rockets coming everywhere. Oh, I froze that son of a bitch. It's too bad he's in the asset of the... To remember all the buttons. Nope, I can't get it out of there. I still think that's gonna work. Maybe if I do it there, it'll unlock that one as well.
Well, that's already open. Huh? So that switch probably opens that. So just float it up and over to the switch like you did before. And then
yeah.
Run around and grab it.
Too much. Just to confirm that doesn't do shit.
Too soon.
Yep. Sure enough. Here comes the money, money. Try a little sneak attack on me this time, guys. That one worked kind of well. I will give you that one. That one did kind of work. Let's die less than we died last time.
It's a full moon of cotton. Let's see how it works out for you.
So now that comes. I gotta start hitting these switches. This first round is just a couple jellyfish. Gotta immediately hit them.
Can you freeze the cannon?
Nope.
Not even close.
That is a big old nope. That fucked him up good. Failed once again. Oh, what is happening here?
That one gets pushed. Goes through. Oh.
Wow.
You have to shield it all the way through. So if you break the beam, so you have to. See what I'm saying? Break the beam, break the beam, break the beam. Oh, smart. Smart. Can you park that there and then can you swim in front
of
the
I think it needs to be. Oh, shit.
Can you swim out of the ship?
Yeah. But I'll probably die.
Are they electric?
Yeah, they'll hurt me.
So then you just have to time these two perfectly. No pressure.
Oh, that was too quick. Is that really how this works? That's crazy.
I mean, that's the only thing I can think. That, oh, see, it's just shy.
That's what she always says. Well, while we're at it, might as well go ahead and get this out of the way. There's gotta be a reason for those.
Is there anything else in the, in the last room, I can grab. No.
Maybe it's just fall apart right if you grab me.
Oh, those are good for some time, though.
Yeah. That's what I probably should have been using them for beforehand. God damn it. Well, this is why you're here. This is why.
I'm just gonna tear this whole guy
apart.
This
is why we brought you along.
Poor little guy. Just sitting there, minding his own. No, just sit in front of the third one with your shit.
Oh, I want them all.
It's like Pokemon.
Oh, this part's too
big. Big ol' anchor, bud.
The head needs to be over here.
Now it's all the way over here.
So we didn't really have to do anything.
Beat you over?
I'll take it.
Switch.
Are we back where we started?
No. Yup.
Okay.
But we gotta go
okay.
down.
Okay.
How do you
we gotta
down?
Go
oh.
way down.
Do this and then straight down?
Yeah.
To that forbidden city?
Yeah. I'm gonna fill up my Kraken real quick. Hold on, America. We'll be right back. You got me covered? Just need some ice.
Cool.
Right. Ice and cola?
Fast travel.
I'm gonna get us there. You go.
heart of the Forbidden City lay behind two enormous, impassable gates. They were sturdy enough to withstand the strongest creatures of the sea. Merrin was reminded of something her father once told her. When a problem seems unsolvable, approach it
unsolvable?
From another direction.
Oh, what the hell?
What'd you do now?
This giant rock fell.
You broke it. You broke it.
Thank you, sir. Once again, our good friends at Kraken are sponsoring tonight. Everybody go out and get yourself a bottle. It's quality liqueur. Meant for a good time, good friends, a good video game.
Smooth sailing.
It pairs wonderfully for an action-adventure or Metroidvania game. I don't know about you. Okay. Let me get a quick cola break. Also sponsored by the good folks at Coca-Cola. They hate babies. I have dead babies.
Puppy dog.
Little puppy dog.
Puppy dogs love the rum. Rum, 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 rum. In my tongue.
Oh, I'd like to be under the sea. In an octopus's garden in the shade. It's my favorite Beatles song. It's one of the few Ringo songs. Like, alright, Ringo, we gotta cut you off for a minute. Spaces. Now we're seeing who's the boss. I froze you. This freeze ray is awesome. One hit.
This box open.
Oh, that's why I couldn't get in there. This giant shell monster. You want some of this? Now, for those of you who don't know what we're talking about, check out the instant classic, Fast and the Furious. I don't know what that opened up, but I'll...
Alright, so this opens absolutely.
Okay, so I gotta get
the best of my knowledge.
I'm still gonna get this guy to bust open some shit.
Yeah, you need to bust that top one.
Pokeballs.
I was watching someone play Stick of Truth.
Oh, yeah?
Chip Pokemon!
Chip Pokemon! Welcome to the shitty walk.
Oh, does that chain up? And then you gotta get him to bust open the other half of it?
Yep.
Crazy.
Where'd you go?
You're crazy for this one, Jay.
A little bit more, buddy.
Just cracking his head. Get it? Cracking his head.
We got the pun work on fleek. Is that what the kids are saying?
I think that's what the kids are saying these days.
Is that still in vogue? I know that's a word. Alright, come on. Just a little bit closer, buddy.
Ooh-ah. Just a little bit. Ooh-ah.
A little bit more. Okay. Well, that was on you, dummy. This looks like an underwater version of a Graboid from Tremors. Oh, we're in the cogs.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. This, that one's electric.
This seems like a pain.
Giant turbines below the city
turbines?
Provided a seemingly limitless source of power.
Who?
But even the Fomori had never attempted to navigate through the electrified blades.
I want to know who's maintaining all of this. Who's the electrician? Who's the plumber?
Those merwenches.
Is it mermaid forced labor? Do they have a union? I really want to know the backstory of this world.
Merin passed by a broken diving bell.
The right to unionize?
She wondered if it had once been automated, like the Sentinels. Maybe the Fomori had used them to safely navigate the turbines.
Oh, this looks like a... Nope. No secrets there. Secret. I've got a secret. Oh, that looks like a crazy octopus. See, I need something big to break these, but I don't know what I need. What the hell?
Apparently, they can push it too.
They can push it a hell of a lot harder than I can.
Full of moving gears, strange contraptions, and deadly traps. But there was no sign of the Fomori themselves. More to Merin's dismay, there was sign of her father.
This is gonna be something.
So you gotta use that. Can you blow up the chest?
Yeah. Oh man. What a fucker.
Because now it gets electrified.
Yeah.
Oh. Actually, go back around. See if you can spin the blades a little bit to the non electric side.
I guess I really don't need.
In
that chest. You think I'm lacking in my treasure game?
No, those treasures down there in the locked.
Yeah. feel like I'm gonna need that stupid ball. But not one of these electrified fuckers. No! Don't get pushed away.
Just follow it in. Stay in the same one with it. Or not.
It's hard. Oh, now I just stuck. Come on, there we go. We bring it all the way down?
Well, that's the thing. You want me to get this top one or get the left one first?
Fuck.
So, just gonna push one home.
Just a little bit more? I think we got this. But they make you work for some of these treasures. Hey, that was worth it.
Pulling that crazy island.
That's worth it. So whenever we find Crabman again, we're gonna be able to upgrade these ice shots. We coming for you now that we know what we're doing.
Or at least we think we do.
We're closer. Should come back out.
Say that should give him a full
rotation. A little nervous on that one. Yeah. 75. Got 175 out of the deal. Not bad.
Dollar says you're gonna need another one on the other side of this thing.
I mean, why else would it even be here? Cracking dog. Precise with this. Well, shit.
Nope, you need to block from the right side. And let it fall past the laser.
Oh, fuck. I need to kill all of this first. I think it's
right there.
Yeah, that's the point we need to be at. Cause this looks like just a cluster.
Oh. Yeah.
But I wonder what it opens. Maybe it turns off that electricity. Time collector.
Who wants your time?
I'll take that. Oh shit.
Oh. Okay.
So turn them both on. This is a hell of a puzzle. This is getting more complex than I had assumed was going to happen in this game.
It's getting real.
Getting real real. It's going to have to be hard as fuck.
What are these guys doing in here?
The fuck, lady?
What about the cheeseburgers? That's alright. It should still drop it in there for you, right?
Yeah.
Swoop. Get these up, boy, let's go.
Stupid faces.
Too soon.
I would have had it too. I would have had it. Shit. It's like the goddamn mirror puzzle all over again.
Which one?
All of them. Any of them. Take your pick, man. In theory, I know what to do, and that's the hard part. Is not a save point. Wait, do you think I even need this stupid thing?
X marks the spot. Spinning at different rates.
I just need to get them to where I can.
So you should be able to get them spinning.
Yeah.
And then
wait in there long enough.
Because see, that one's spinning. The right side is spinning faster than this.
Just because it's bigger or
so
smaller.
You're just gonna have to get in here with.
I need it with the ball. I want to see what
fit in there.
I just want to see where it leads and what I need.
There's one over here.
How do I get to it?
Blow it up. Sorry.
So I need a fish head. is ahead.
Here's the fish.
Oh. I'm glad I avoided all that stupid lightning. So we didn't need to do any of that. I don't know what that would have done for earlier. There's like, you know what?
Never know.
I'm not here to ask questions. I'm only here to kick ass and chew bubble gum, and I'm all out of bubble gum.
Wrong side, ball.
Dummy, dumb face.
Go home, ball.
Go to your home.
Hit him again.
Oh, fuck.
Uh-oh. Alright,
so we gotta turn that first.
That would have been useful knowledge. Had I thought about it. Let's get a quick save on. In case I decide to run into electricity again. I'm a bold guy, I'm just a little too bold.
You just got a Tony Stark it and like.
Is it like too heavy for me?
It's pushing.
There we go. Screw it? What?
The city's defenses continue to wage an all-out assault against Merrin and her tiny submarine. But despite the impossible loss, Merrin pressed on.
Why do I even need these?
She was getting closer to her farm.
Is it just messing with me?
This is like the ultimate troll, right?
Yeah, like what is the point?
Alright, so you need to get like 10 of these going in that swirl down there, and then just hit them all at once.
Get them in a circle.
Yep.
Well.
Yep. Get him in that circle, and then. I have no evidence to substantiate this claim.
I like where your head's at, though.
Just watch it, cause it's gonna drop one or two of those that are just gonna go boom. Oh, and it's spitting some out too. Cool.
We gotta hit that fucking thing. How much you wanna bet? First fucking try.
Switch.
Oh shit, there's another one.
See, it probably makes it easier if you just let it fill the whole room up.
Yeah. How are they falling down unblown up earlier? Just have to stay out of, like, view of the electricity? Alright, game. Touche. That one's just gonna do it itself.
Slow roll. Someone come onto the wall over here.
I did too.
Is that it?
So it's a little. Damn.
Sooner?
Way sooner.
Like down here. Bottom?
Like, I'm gonna try it right here.
Closer though. The tricky thing is that it takes your
there we go.
Your sonar a little time to
take it going.
Power up on nature.
That's right. Get me through here. There he is. Hey, buddy. All right. Get a nice little shield. Fuck yeah. Ice mines. Mm-hmm. Alright, I need to upgrade this tail cooler. Why is it not showing how much these things cost right now?
That's my question.
Sometimes it does that. Sometimes it just kind of glitches out.
So first, we're sitting on top of the dollar amount.
Yeah.
What you got?
That's how much I'm working with. Yeah. Yeah, I think I'm all out of magic.
There was yet another diving bell. The Fomori must have used.
Yeah, lots of diving bells, man. It ain't your dad. Calm down.
One? Had he found a way to escape? Marin knew it was wishful thinking, but the idea still gave her hope.
How you didn't just like choke to death in that
black smut? Don't tell me it was that damn coconut show. I'm not buying it, man. Yeah, we've made work on this level.
Oh, what's that? You're going to China? Here, take this show. Breathe forever.
Have fun swimming there. I don't know what this does. Another one of these fellas.
Turn on that head.
I'm shooting them too fast, I keep catching them. Get out of here. All wants you here.
Garbage.
You're a garbage person. Nobody likes you. I guess we just have to go this way for right now.
Open walls stretched out.
I like this.
We meet our grizzly in.
I really don't like this. Gleamed in the distance. Am I going to have to fight that machine? Yawning
trench. No, that's what's been keeping everything alive this whole
time. Oh, that's where the people are at? The murdered slaves?
Just grinding on.
At last, Marin spotted a
this can't be dead.
Lying on the sea floor.
Suddenly,
oh, shit. That's Dad right there.
Grabbed hold of Merrin. It pulled her inside a powerful Fomori machine known as the Architect. The machine had once built the towering golden spires of the Forbidden City.
But this now, machine is known as the Architect.
Its purpose was simpler and more sinister.
What was that?
I don't know. One of them cuddle pups.
Think this hurts?
One of them.
Yep. Experimentation is the spice of life. I'm gonna get this glass shatter mechanic.
Scaring a turtle into its shell appeared to cause the beams of that color to shut off.
What?
Pushing into.
So if we scare the turtles of that color, they shut down that beam. They're all kitty cat. What sucks is there's no map.
Submarine in such a hostile environment. She needed its weight at the sensor to keep the beams turned off.
Okay.
Merrin felt sorry for having to scare the turtles, but it was the only way to help them escape from the machine.
Scaring the turtles is the only way to help the turtles? Whatever that means.
As Merrin entered the innermost room of the Architect, a large red turtle activated an alarm.
Oh,
suddenly,
shit.
The insides of the machine.
What the fuck?
And changed shape around her.
I'm so glad you're here right now. I can't handle right now. Yeah, I'm gonna need to get that save on.
Sweet flip.
See, for some reason, this little knife that she has is the strongest weapon in the game. Oh shit.
Super high transmission.
Yeah.
Nope.
A little reckless. I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little reckless.
Playing fast and loose.
Playing the only way Vin Diesel would want me to play. You gotta go for the gold or go home. Not at all. Double clutching like a busta.
Granny shift. Double clutching like you should.
I almost had you. Whether it's by an inch or by a mile, you still a loser.
Oh
no.
Knife!
they do. Just let me, like, go past it. I get the exiting the sub part. That's not hard.
You probably do need to go down.
I think I missed something along the way.
It's right there.
Oh, what's down here?
Nothing. Death.
Shit.
Fiery.
A lasery death.
And who puts lasers underwater?
How does that even work? Shouldn't everything be electrocuted? Should I just have kept going down? No, I can't even go down. I feel like that should be like a downward tunnel. It doesn't make sense for there to be around up here with just nothing to do.
Oh,
I really don't know what the fuck to do here.
Idiot.
Oh, everybody, this is Fish. He loves being on camera.
Oh, he hates being on live.
He loves being on camera. He loves being held. He is the belle of the ball. So confused. There's gotta be a simple solution, there always is.
It's right in front of our eyes.
It always is.
I think the trick is to get them to not trigger that thing.
To leave this here. It tells you to get on the ship. And then what?
It's not up, it's not down.
It's not up, it's not down, it's not left. I mean, it's not right. Well, it's not left or right.
I just definitely shot his buddy.
Oh yeah, 100%. It's like,
there's no map.
No, we're just stuck on the right side.
Can you zoom in?
See, there's this weird door right here,
mm-hmm.
And there's a shaft going down. But we're stuck by, like, right here. But I don't know what I'm saying.
How do you get to the shaft?
Let's go see. Usually it doesn't take much to get to the shaft. Just a nice bottle of Chardonnay. I think it just kind of
boxed them in.
Now we're just stuck on a stupid mirror puzzle. Just take a step back from this game for a second. Collect our brains. We're gonna shut down this episode for right now. We're gonna be back on once we've collected our brain goo enough to figure this shit out. But not by cheating, but by mental thought process.
Get some more brains in me.
We need some more brains. I need some more brains. I'm running out of our best friend, Kraken Devil Rum Company. Go to your local grocer and get some. It's delicious. Helping us think. One puzzle at a time. We thank you for all that you do. We'll be back in just a bit.